I don't like this.
It's just an interview.
It's live TV. Anything can happen.
I got shot at getting this shit for you, and now you're telling me you're nervous about being interviewed?
It's stressful.
No, people trying to kill you is stressful.
Listen, smartass. You have no idea how hard it is to be in front of the camera.
Did you see me on Fuzz?
Yeah, but you didn't care if you did a bad job. All you had to do was kill a ninja with a chainsaw.
True.
Look, let's just get this over with, okay?
Because she's like, how hard it is to be in front of a camera, and my sombrero was blocking the whole camera. Let's go. Mount Claflin.
In. Out.
Shake it all about, do the hokey
pokey. What are you doing?
And turn around.
I'm
That's what
Maxine.
It's all about.
Are you really that afraid of looking like a fool on national television?
You're not helping.
You'll be fine. Can't you just imagine people in their underwear?
Uh-uh. That won't work. I've got a thing with nudity.
Then I guess you're fucked.
Again, not helping.
Yeah, that's because the person... This Terra person... Both in-game and in real life is apparently a porn star, so there you go. Fun fact of the day.
We can hold out here. I had the Saints stash some supplies in case shit went bad.
This man just innocently eating his burger.
Wait here, Terra. I'm gonna check to make sure no one's coming.
That's not where the Jason mask is. I'll check later. You pick up like these bones, and then next thing you know, it just magically turns into the Jason Voorhees mask.
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, helicopter. I'm sick of goddamn helicopters.
Right, who's next?
And here comes the convoy. Skill. Point. Hey.
Stay close to me, Terra. Looks like Ulta wants to shut you up bad.
I wonder why.
I'm not gonna kill you.
I hear helicopter, but I don't see helicopter. Oh, there's helicopter. And there's everyone dead. Including me. Oh damn, I'm running out of feckin' health as well. Oh, I'm shooting her. Sorry, I thought you were all tour guard.
Gonna kill
out
you.
Out of ammo. Out of ammo. Alright, you don't need to tell me that. You could just reload, you know.
Here
reloading without telling me. What? What? Where did you come from?
When you
I hear helicopters again. Oh! These guys are not giving up, are they? A grave? Are there graves here?
Hold up, Jane's calling.
My crew is already waiting for you. Find their truck, and I'll meet you there.
It's like a tornado.
I don't know if the Jason mask is over here. It might not be. Is she in? Terra? No, we don't want you in, I want Terra in. Let's go. If Terra's not in, then like, what's the point? She's the main character in this story. The other guys are just randoms. But they're following me in a different car, so it's all good. The best part is, he never recognized me. He probably thinks I'm dead. Thanks, Image Design. Okay. He probably thinks I'm dead. That's so funny. So quirky. Lost in a
dead end job. Listen, I'm running behind. Just wait for me on the slopes below Mount Claflin. I'll be there soon.
Alright, I'll be here.
I just spoke to two different things at once. I think my guy's actually a robot. Look what it is. More helicopters. One more. Oh, he's just buggered off behind the mountain, that's fine. Where is he? Come back. There you are.
This is Jane Valderrama reporting live with Terra, a woman who claims our city is in danger.
That's right, Jane. The Oltor Corporation has been using a secret R&D lab to conduct unethical experiments on the citizens of Stillwater.
Those are some strong allegations. I'm assuming you have proof.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, I have the bodies of people who were experimented on, as well as some of the chemicals that were used to do it.
And why do you think Oltor is responsible?
I conducted the experiments myself.
So these were the acts of a crazed individual.
Excuse me?
You said that you conducted the experiments.
Well, yeah, but...
So you admit that you perverted science to serve your own twisted desires.
No! Oltor was the one that was...
It's an all too familiar tale. A beautiful woman takes a job at a multi-billion-dollar global corporation hoping to fulfill her dreams of microbiology, only to find herself disgusted at her failure to ascend the corporate ladder and turns to mad science in order to blackmail her employer. I'm Jane Valderrama, Channel 6 News.
Why did you do that? I thought you were going to help us.
Journalistic integrity doesn't pay the rent, Terra.
You just humiliated me in public.
I just made the Saints a lot of money. Listen, honey, Oltor was going to bury this story anyway. At least this way we got a little something out of it. Oltor isn't going away. You'll have plenty of time to plot your little revenge scheme.
Don't worry, I will.
You're right. She will. Because now we move on to the final mission.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna kill ya. You in position, Johnny?
Oh yeah.
Just make sure I get to Vogel.
As most of you know, the Oltor board of directors were assassinated the other night, and while we at Oltor would like to take the time to mourn their passing, sadly that's a luxury we don't have. The corporate office has named me chairman, and I wanted to personally let you all know, not only will business continue as usual, but we will be taking even greater strides forward. Monica Hughes has graciously greenlit a project that's very dear to us at Oltor, the revitalization of Shivington. In the coming days...
Mr. Wolf, come with us.
Out!
cameraman. Alright, boys, let's go.
I'm just gonna stay here. I need a cool down.
Die. This limo has like no armor, Jesus. Oh look, more roadblocks are setting up. Didn't expect that. Oh my god, ramming me please, thank you. Jesus, okay, I'm going. Eh, die, okay. Oh, big square. Oop. Okay.
I'm not paying for that!
Ow.
Kill that asshole Vogel yet?
Nah, not yet. He's got a Phillips building in lockdown. I don't know how to get in.
There's security stations all over the outside of that thing. You take a helicopter and blow those things up, you'll crash their security.
Good thing there's a helicopter right here then. That's why I'm goddamn sick of helicopters. The first one. Oh Jesus. Where are you? Where is it? Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Destroy it, Jesus. If they send one more helicopter after me, I'm dead. Why won't that break? Okay, I did. I'm gonna blow up, and I just know it. God. Alright, one more. Come on, we can do it before a helicopter comes. There we go. Wait, what? No, how did that blow up? What? There we go. Die, Vogel. Oh, you're not Vogel. I'm gonna break into your office area and... Oh, I can't go in there. And steal your chair. Hold on. Eh, yeah. Revenge.
Dispersal. Damn, Sigma!
Somebody, taking casualties!
Whee!
Anyone else wanna fly?
That's not working. This is working though. Can I machete you? Does that do any damage? It does. What if I attack you with your own chair? I missed. No, I didn't miss. It just didn't do much damage.
Yeah, whatever.
Epic finale.
Alright, let's not be too hasty here. You're upset, you're frustrated, and you've got a gun, which you know I'd really like it if you would put that away.
You should have thought of that before you sent a team to wipe out my gang.
I tried telling the board that going after the Saints was a big mistake.
They should have listened to you.
Believe me, right now I am agreeing with you 100%. But you have to look at the positives. You're alive, they're dead, and you have the Saints' number one fan running all.
We missed it?
Told ya. Now pay up.
Where the fuck were you guys?
Traffic.
What?
He's not joking. The roads have been blocked off.
You see Gad out there?
Oh, he's fine. He's still out there killing cops.
Figures.
What is it?
It's done. Time to pull out of there.
You sure? Get the fuck off of me!
I mean, I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon.
I'm sure. See you back home.
Later.
Who you calling now?
Our ride.
This is our city. We do whatever the fuck we want to.